This is Racine, Racine County, state of Wisconsin, USA. A typical Midwestern city, population about 75,000, age 104 years. Yes, Racine, Bell City of the Lake is just what you'd expect it to be. Midwest American by tradition and desire. Only there's a difference. That difference spans the city 4 days a year, from July 2nd to July 5th, the long weekend of American independence. On that extended weekend, Racine is a dedicated community, a city in the grip of a purpose bigger than itself. Racine people have a word for that purpose and the feeling that goes with it. They call it goodwill, and they celebrate it with a mammoth 4th of July parade, and with a calendar of activities so widespread and impersonal that it touches nearly every man, woman, and child in town. Other American cities celebrate the 4th, of course. They have their speeches, their picnics, and they decorate their homes with flags. But Racine is something special, as you will see.